and what is going to happen to him or to her in the after.
Is being translated through animators, and it has to come down onto the models. So there's an adaption process. You're not taking something raw, but you're gaining inspiration from that. The net effect is you want those emotions to come through on the characters so you can believe them.
And then the game is...